There is a blocker action of the SA node mediated through muscarinic activity. You must have, just remember the name, central muscarinic activity, which remains for only few minutes. So if you give by intramuscular or subcutaneous, then it is mediated more. So there is through a M2 activity or M2 receptor activity. Initially there is an SA nodal depression because of blocking the M2 receptor which is there in the SA node. Because of that there is an initial bradycardia. So SA node block ho jata hai for a few minutes in some patients. So in you may get initial bradycardia or for short duration bradycardia in case of atropine. Through, you just remember this is a very common question asked in the VIVAS. So it is mediated through M2 receptors which are there in the SA node. So M2 blocker produces